Who are you?
I'm a friend of Nico's. I really need to find him.
I can't help you. I haven't seen my son in 2 years.
He took all my money, okay?
So what? You're looking for money?
What about like $5?
Oh my God.
Are you housekeeping?
Yes.
This is Madison.
Can you watch her for me?
I don't know much about kids, so.
Too much for me. Nobody ever tells you how hard it's gonna be. I see all these women on TV and on the street and they're doing it and I don't know
how. Hi, Margo, it's Steven. I spoke with Larry Daniels. He says you've had the papers for a while now. Look, I don't mean to rush you. Just sign the papers.
I need to find Nico. I'm his girlfriend, Tallulah.
Whose baby is this?
It's his.
What's your plan, Lou?
Did you have a plan?
My plan was to be married, to have a family.
How'd that work out?
I guess it didn't. They both left me.
I'm Louisa Kinney. I'm with Child Protective Services.
I made a mistake. Am I a horrible person?
We're all horrible. And we're all just people.
If you are in trouble, it's okay. This is your family.
When I was 6, my mom sat me up on the stoop and told me to wait. I never saw her again. I just think it's better to not be needed.
That is no way to live. She needs you.
It just blows my mind.
And they grow up and hate you, and it really blows your mind.
It's super sad.
So sad.
It's the saddest thing ever.